Hi, very good afternoon. Welcome to Agently. Today we are in Dollars Colony, JP Nagar 4th phase, right near Vaishnavi Terrace and just 1 kilometer from Vega City Mall, and 4th phase metro station is just 1 kilometer. So you have Shopper Stop, then Jayadeva Metro Station, Gopalan Innovation Mall. All these are in the same surroundings. So it's a very prime location, Vega City Mall, just 1 kilometer. And Dollars Colony name itself you can understand. JP Nagar 4th phase, Vaishnavi Terrace. So talking about the property, this is west facing, 5085, 4250 square feet. 4 BHK massive bungalow with very spacious master bedrooms and lawn area with wet and dry kitchen, servants room. So it is a wide road, like something around 50 feet road. So it is west facing, starts from here till there. It is 50 and depth is 85, 4250 square feet. And this is one entrance. You can park six cars. And this is a servant entrance or a back door entrance. And in ground floor, you have parking area, then living area, kitchen, dining area, then wet kitchen, dry kitchen, servants room, then store room, separate washing area, then sit out area and garden area. And first floor you have 3 bedrooms, 2 are master and 1 is normal bedroom. And you have again balconies in both bedrooms, and you have open terrace area in first floor. And second floor you have a servant's room and terrace area and tank room. So let's go inside and have a look. So this massive parking area, easily 4 here, then 2 covered parking you can do. This side you have lawn area again. So this will again connect back to second gate, that is servants entry, or you can use as back door. So total setbacks you can see all around. You have stone cladding. So from here on the left hand side, you have wet kitchen, and after that you have washing area, 2 washing areas, and servants room or storeroom is also there. So this is total parking area. So this is a covered parking, and this is a main door entrance, north facing. So let's go inside and have a look. So this is foyer. Here you have living area. And this side you have washroom, common washroom, puja room. Then here you have master bedroom. This is way again to back corridor, kitchen and dining area. So let's have a look. Massive living area. So this is puja room. Here you have dining area, then overlooking gallery to first floor. So this is kitchen. And total flooring is Italian marble, you can see. And here you have storeroom. So this is the dry kitchen. Here you can use a wet kitchen. This is washing area. This side you have wet kitchen. And next to this you have a storeroom, or else it can be used as a servant's room and a washroom. And this side you have backyard. So from here easily a servant can come, so it will be no disturbance entry. And totally grill is been done. So this common washroom for servant. This is a backyard for lawn or washing area. So this is a parking and sit out area again. This can be used as washing area. This is dining area. Then this side you have entrance, living area, way to first floor, bedroom, and again back to utility area and common corridor, washroom. So this is common washroom. So this is first master bedroom. It's massive master bedroom with the POP ceiling and lights. You have a dressing area, washroom with wet area and dry area. So that will be wet area and this is dry area. So all fittings are of high-end companies like Hindwar, Jaguar and all. So this will be wet area and this is dry area. So this was first master bedroom. So in ground floor, one master bedroom, living area, foyer, dining area, kitchen with utility area and dry kitchen, wet kitchen, storage area. And from here you have a way to parking. This will be closed parking, easily two cars can be parked. And this is sit out area. So here you have a Kaveri sump and here you have borewell sump. In Kaveri sump you get 24/7 water facilities. Easily this area can be used for a party or any small function also. It is a massive space. And gardening has been done here. And this way back to wet kitchen and back corridor. So this is borewell's sump, that will be Kaveri's. So this is back to entrance. This is overlooking gallery. So let's go on first floor and have a look. So total you can see this is the SS railings. So we are on first floor. This is living area. So this will be dining area. Very good POP and ceiling works. This is all wooden work. So this is one master bedroom. This is a small bedroom with attached washroom and dressing area. So this is another master bedroom. So this both are master bedrooms. So if you take ground floor first master bedroom, this is the second master bedroom. This is master bedroom with attached washroom and balcony. It is all massive bedrooms. All you have ceiling works with lights. With the glass interiors has been done. Same even here you have a dressing area. A good massive dressing area. Plus washroom with wet and dry area. Hand wash. So that will be wet area, dry area. So this is second massive master bedroom. Here you have attached balcony. So this will be common for both. Other bedroom also you can enter from here. So this was second master bedroom. This is way too open terrace area. This will be third master bedroom. So that balcony which we entered, same thing. So for both the bedrooms it's a common balcony. Same balcony. So the same dressing area is there. Dry area, wet area, same. So this was the third master bedroom. So you have fourth bedroom here. This fourth bedroom. Even for this you have dressing area. Small dressing area is there. And attached washroom. You can see Hinsdale fittings, Jaguar and Hinsdale fittings. Very beautiful construction. So this will be fourth bedroom we have seen on first floor. So this is overlooking gallery which we have seen from dining area. Good ventilation all around. This is again way to open terrace area on first floor. So this is open terrace area on first floor. So which door we had seen now just now. So that is terrace, and this side you have Vaishnavi Oasis apartment, and amenities of Vaishnavi Oasis is here. This side and this side swimming pool also you have somewhere here, and this is a back area, ground floor which we had seen, back area. This sit out area, this side. So four bedrooms are done. This is first floor. So let's go to the terrace. From here you have sunroofing. So this is a terrace. So here one servant's room with attached washroom. So this is servant's room with attached washroom. Above this you have a solar tank and all. You have vacant site next. This is Vaishnavi terrace, sorry, Vaishnavi terrace. From top I'll show you their swimming pool. So it is just next to swimming pool. This is road, gate, a very wide road, good wide road it is. All surrounding a massive bungalows you have. Dollars Colony, fourth JP Nagar, fourth phase is known for prime location as a VVIP location. Terrace area, solar you have. This is tank, massive tank. Motor. So distance wise it is 1 kilometer from Vega City Mall and JP Nagar, fourth phase metro station, upcoming metro station. Right next to Vaishnavi Terrace. You can see this is Vaishnavi Terrace. Same road you have entrance. And you can see amenities of Vaishnavi here. This side you have a swimming pool and all. And this side you have some other amenities of it. That must be clubhouse. So distance wise it is very prime. You have all the top malls close by. Vega City Mall, then Gopalan Innovation Mall, Shopper Stop, then Jayadeva Hospital, Jayadeva Metro, many things, 100 feet road. Everything is at a very close distance. And we are in Dollars Colony, JP Nagar 4th phase, which is known for VVIP or VIP location. All massive bungalows built on 50-80s. Talking about the building, it is 4 BHK. Massive bungalow with master bedrooms, 3 master bedrooms, attached balcony. And dimension, it is 5085, 4250 square feet, west facing with wide 50 feet road. So ground floor, you have almost 6 car parking area. Then 2 gates, one is servant's entry and one is normal entry. Then you have sit out area behind with the washing area and 2 closed car parking area and another backyard. Then inside you have living area, foyer, living area, then puja room, common washroom, dining area, separate massive dining area with overlooking gallery. And kitchen you have the dry and wet kitchen. There you have a storeroom or else a servant's room with a washroom and a way to backyard. And first floor you have 3 master bedrooms. That is, in that 2 are master bedroom and 1 is normal bedroom with dressing area and washrooms. And 2 bedrooms has attached balcony. And above this you have terrace and 1 servant's room which you are standing above. And this is terrace area. So for more details, you can go through the description right below the video. And to get details on your WhatsApp, you can send the code which will be in the description. Thank you.